I greet all of you. I know you did for Europe, but I greet you. I know they do video. This is my first time to make video. But I said I should do this video because I believe it can help or it may help one or two persons. So the video is all about the guy that was deported off recently, I think maybe last week, because we are today is Sunday. As the guy not do anything, they deport the guy. For Germany, because now they hand work, not in Germany, they do all those kind of things so it don't make sense. So the thing just crack my head since then. I heard the thing comes in. See this up. A person will not even think or plan of say go house overnight. Maybe in the space of 2 to 3 days, they go see say for a car or the matter get with dinner. So that takes us to the main point of this video. If you dey Italy, you dey Spain, Holland, France, anywhere for Europe, I just want to tell you say, make no verse. May you stay there. Not go Germany. Make una stop to they go Germany. Make una stop. At least now they watch her every day, yeah, not there, every time for social media. They don't deport, oh, they don't deport for Germany. Oh. We know say all countries they deport, but unlike Germany, where they do, like say that country. Most of now, our friends, people wanna know through somebody, or person wanna know, you know the person, they don't deport her. I'm saying the person will still tell you again, but still here now, still they go. Now they get this belief of say, everybody here don't be the same, my case is different, if I reach there, they go tell me paper. You know, it's like that, though. It's not easy. Make una stop to go Germany. Make una stop. Germany don't need una. Especially all these Nigerians. Germany don't need us. They don't want us. They don't want to see us. Let's go tell you, say, if you go Germany, you start to work. If you go Germany, job on the give paper. If you go Germany, you speak Dutch, you give document. If you go Germany, you go school, you give paper. That's a lie. Now, maybe if you do all these things, they don't feel deport you. Not lie, oh. Not lie. Germany, they deport people for no reason. Even if they work, like that work government, they will say deport you first. Because they don't calculate your salary, eh? For like years, waiting to work. They say, this guy doesn't make money for this our country. You need to go back. One day, they'll tell you later, I say, one God remove you, so day. So, I just want to tell you, I'm going to stay here on a day. You know, girl, go to this country, or this Europe side, for years, say one day, Baba God, all of us, they serve, all the columns, say one day, not go answer our prayers. Come, must answer one day. You must see and say, this guy, the kid also suffer. Make I stay here, prayer today. People must wish everybody hand. If you don't get hand, you don't go. Don't let me say we no go get. So we no get, no go get. So if you don't check me, they don't tell you to make you move. But don't move, sister, move. Not they go to sleep your friend's house. Not they sleep your girlfriend's house. Not they go to sleep in bush. No need. No need. Not let person see if you go to Germany. Your friend, you call your friend, say, I don't have all this side, oh, I that side been, I tell you, say, come, oh, Germany, good, oh, they pay 350, they give person house. Yeah, well, this is your play. My dear, they are washing you, that they deceive you, nothing like that. See, what they say, they give you free house, I don't say they give free house for Germany, then they pay money, 350, but let me tell you, that money, you go see spend that for that Germany, 50 euro, you not go see safe inside, even 20 card, eh, 20 euros, you not go see safe, so that 350 or 320, they will pay you. Now, transport fee, I go there, put. Now, lawyer, I go there, put. Now food you go there put because only everything for Germany they're very expensive. So you know who know your 350 will follow. So I don't see any reason you go make one around the go. If you don't go, you say the level not clear, the system not clear, may you move. Not a shame. Many of them go the shame, say I don't come home. If I go back now, my friends will laugh me, my family go do this one. Let me tell you they laugh, better pass who they cry. I never hear that parable before. If they too laugh you 2 months, they go marry their business. Everybody get your problem for body. They know you have to carry your problem for 2 years. You know, nothing happen. So I think it's better for us to stop going to Germany. We they blame Nigerian embassy. As we don't know, say our leaders or anybody where they put in charge of us, not about they help us. We just supposed to get sense. No, say they know they help us. Most of our own. Most use of our overseas. God give you ear, make you tell the ear word. He give you brain, make you make use of that brain. If you don't make use of your brain, you know if you blame God. Though. You know if you blame God, because not consign God, God don't give you your brain, use it. If you don't use it, you can't know. And you are the plan to go Germany. Now you are the advice. Somebody say, now who already did Germany safe? Maybe not go again. When I not go again, life not easy for Germany. Even those who don't get documents safe, they see the super. They see the year world if they break. Not to talk of, that's what you not get. Germany wants your job to be, all don't finish. And most of people, when they go Germany, Nigerians, when they go there. In fact, 98% of people, when they go there, when they be Nigerians, many of them are Dublin. So, what do you want to tell me? What is the essence of going there to frustrate yourself? You reach there, the level not clear. You're wrong, come back. At least before when you felt there for your former country go close, you quit on. You quit move. You don't need to wait every other block. And when I get document, I'm going to give German people on a document. Send me there, say, hey, I know I go back to Italy again. Hey, and I will record them on a country. I know I go this one, I know this one. They go, hold on, Germany, they get sense. They go, hold that paper until you expire, finish. If you don't finish, and also you're not feeling new again, they go tell me, come move. What you call do that time? Document, wait, people, where they give you like this easily, you cannot go dash the German government, say, Italy not good. Spain not good. But people, they there. People are living fine. People they tell you if you see they are living alone, you yourself you go bar. Meanwhile, many of them for Germany. Life not easy for now. We know the story. Nobody will tell me how Germany it should be. How Germany matter be. That's not if you watch me, you understand? That's why I mean they can't do this video now, eh? Make una know the story, make una stay on a day. So that when they hear this issue of saying they deport one guy, they deport one woman. And the worst part of what they did, and I know they praise the country. Now they praise that Jama to clear, so organized. So this one is so organized, they feel they work out where? You get peace of mind for night, they feel they sleep well. Not be fear to the worker, so the worker you fear, they look back. As I talk to you, so many of them, they don't go wrong. We sing, they deal with single mother steady. I'm not because single mother, oh, that's not concern me. Not be single mother, you should carry me coin. But because of say men, they don't, if they don't pursue, they don't go. You see, boy of 25 years, you go, they don't follow woman of 50 years. We don't get 6 children. Just to see them with they sleep. Just to see African food eat. Who do us like this? Waiting. We're not the same on a day. If you go Germany, not clear, move. They don't give you letter, say, brother, sister, may you come out. We don't need you for our country. You go come out. Now you get the country, now your country. You go say, you know, I come out. Anytime you say, you go be now. I don't say they pay for like that boy that deport now. They still pay me well because I'm a Nigerian like me. You would have said, stay from before come, but I'm my brother. They didn't pay me. So me mona stop to the go there. Stay in your country, fight for your paper. Why the paper go come? Paper go come. So make a town now. If you plan to go, not go again. If you dead there, you said level not clear for you, may you come out. If the sister you may you come out, may you come out, may you know the way it's made, they will carry you. Because if you don't get locked, they'll carry you, go back to your country. If you carry you straight to Niger, because we know say the law for you, say the first country for points, now they carry best they go. But if you know they're lucky enough, say they'll carry you go that country, if you carry you straight to Nigeria quickly, once you don't reach a car or his phone, eh? C'est fini. You don't finish. You don't get what the pastor want to do for you, you don't get what the juju, you don't get to anything, anything to do for you again, you don't finish. Why they don't pack you like this? You don't reach a car. I'm so sorry. Now when I get the opportunity to amend that, now they tell me, now make them know they go there again. They could not stay anywhere on a day. Many of us.